every artist, they put you through a whole marketing phase. You know what I'm saying? When you sign to the labels and they spending all that money, they want to know how they gonna get their money back. So they go, okay, what's his gimmick? Like, what's his image? You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody got their little gimmick. And I'm like, I don't got no gimmick. Like, I preach the truth. You know what I'm saying? To the kids running around in the hood, you know, trying to be gangbangers and wilding to these kids that's throwing their life away. I'm here to talk to them because, you know, I'm seeing the influence that this music has on the kids. So I'm like, yo, if I could use rap to talk to these kids, let me try that. And I'm like, yo, put the money behind this. I'm trying to teach these kids to put guns down and don't go to school. Don't be gangsters and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Because I live that life. And I got caught up listening to rap, getting caught up. Thinking, you know, get, not just rap, but just imagery, you know what I'm saying? Getting caught up in imagery and not having, you know, the best parenting at the time to, you know what I'm saying? Like a lot of us had. We grew up a lot of time in broken households, you know, single parent households or whatever. And, you know,